popcorn. Popcorn.
Gonna be a little bit of a problem here. It says here, cover the bottom of the popper with cooking oil.
You see, Fran, if you'd use the electric popper and do it the easy way, we wouldn't be faced with a problem such as this.
Nonsense, nonsense. We've got this nice old-fashioned cabin, old-fashioned popcorn popper. I'm going to do it the old-fashioned way. How do we get it?
Well, lots of luck. I hope nobody's starving.
Here, hang on.
How much do you pour in there?
Well, it says just cover the bottom.
All right.
Be sure and pop plenty of it, Fran. Gaylon looks pretty hungry over there.
Well, thanks for thinking of me, David, but when it comes to eating popcorn, I can take care of myself, old buddy.
Wouldn't it be grand if we had about 12 inches of snow for Christmas time? Is anybody a skier?
Well, I tried it a time or two.
Wouldn't it be more Christmassy if it snowed?
Christmas is really a great time of the year. Everybody's out there decorating and shopping.
Shopping is right. This is the time of the year that I'd like to be in the toy business.
Yeah, but have you seen the toys they have now? Man, they'll do everything but pay for themselves. I saw a model airplane yesterday that has an aerial camera in it. It'll actually take aerial photographs.
You know, they've got toys that make real cotton candy and real ice cream. Well, you name it, and they've got it.
I kind of like mechanical toys, though. You know, you just wind them up or put a battery in them, and they really go.
Thank you.
wonder what old Santa Claus is doing now.
Well, I hope he's busy getting all those toys finished.
Oh, no. Old Santa's a pretty smart cookie. He finished all those toys weeks ago, you know. Right now, he's just playing around with the reindeer.
How do you happen to know all that?
Aha! I've got a hot line straight to the North Pole.
I think Christmas just belongs to children. They get so excited about everything.
Yeah, and not just about toys. They get excited about everything.
Have you ever watched a child wrap a Christmas present? You think they're never going to get it done, but they finally do.
Will there be enough popcorn for tree decoration?
Well, that depends on how much you eat, Dave.
Do people still do that?
Sure, we do. We string cranberries, too, and make paper chains. I think the older, the more traditional, the more Christmassy.
You know, a carol I like is We Three Kings. I heard an arrangement the other day that was different. It sounded almost like Lawrence of Arabia. In fact, you can just about hear those camels coming across the desert.
Hey, how's the popcorn coming?
Patience. It takes a little longer, but it's going to be worth the wait.
Well, of course, Christmas has a lot of different meanings to everyone, I guess, but we finally have to come back to the real meaning of Christmas.
Yeah, you know, we've probably all heard that story at least 100 times, but we just don't ever seem to get tired of it.
Popcorn coming.
Just almost perfect. I think that's it.
Hey,
that
looks good.
Oh,
cheers.
Hey, look at that. Time to eat. Pass the salt, somebody.
Oh,
not too much salt, Ken. You know, I can catch that popcorn.
Oh, no, we're about you.